You're a marked man in the state of Lemoyne. You're saying you're fair.
Oh, damn it.
Let's go.
Been waiting for you, Arthur.
Well, I'm sorry to have kept you.
Come on, let's get going.
They spoke to Bill about a job needing security.
After the farce of stealing the horses for them, why are we doing this?
Because we need to stay in with them, and they're paying.
So what kind of security they want?
We're about to find out. Now come on.
This seemed legit to you, Bill?
Sure. Dutch said we was to keep on dealing with them until we find this gold.
Can we trust them?
Can we trust anyone?
Yeah.
Let's just see what they say.
They said there was some big misunderstanding about them horses.
And what about Bourne and their fields?
They don't know we had anything to do with that.
Oh, that's so?
Yeah. They think it was the Braithwaites. Listen, I know these Grey Boys a bit now. This is on the level.
We're stuck in the middle of some ancient feud, but instead of playing both sides, we're being used by both of them.
They were saying the Catherine Braithwaite.
Hey, hold up. This don't feel right.
Now it don't feel right? I could have told you.
Son! You idiot! Damn, of course he's dead!
get the front. You take the back. None of these bastards gonna walk out of here. Shit!
Real heavy over here, fellas. This is your last chance.
Ah!
Come on, Morgan. Get in there now. I'm gonna hit him from the other side. Shoot him in the back of the head.
You're getting sloppy, Morgan.
Window and Sean's skull. Don't talk to me about sloppy.
Better in here, not there.
You sure about that?
Can't beat a dead man's hat.
So yeah, thinking the Greys might be onto us after all.
How the hell was I to know?
Let me see. They set us up once before. They didn't like us. We destroyed their farm. Should I go on?
Go easy on him, Morgan.
He was out trying to find a lead. Same as you. Same as Hosea. All you do is complain when things don't work out. Except when it's your goddamn fault.
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't give a damn about nobody but yourself.
Oh, you act so high and mighty, but you're no better than the rest of us. I've ridden with you boys close on, what, 6 months now? And all you ever done was complain. You can fight, but you can't think.
You can't do either.
Okay, cowpoke.
Bill, take the boy's body. Bury him proper someplace, quiet. Micah, Best you and I don't speak for a moment.
I'm just so frightened by you.
Get out of my sight, pair of fools. Sean has been killed. His head shot half off in an ambush. Still no Confederate gold, but a shitload of trouble.